Lucas seems to have taken the kidnapping pretty well. Tough kid. Did you ever find out what Victor was after exactly?
Oh, yes. The key to this door. Beyond which lies the treasure of the ages. Giant relics of a size and power 100 times what anyone has seen before. Now, whoever opens that door could do anything. Bring in a new golden age, rule the world. But the door is locked, and the key is lost.
This door?
Yes.
I've seen it. Or rather, I've seen a picture of it. Do you remember my solo expedition across the barren wastes?
No.
Well, in one of the temples I found, there was a mural. It covered the entire wall. And right in the middle of it was that same pattern.
Well, what did the mural say?
I don't remember, really. But we could go back and take a look at it. We'd have to make a bit of preparations, though, first. Unless you're feeling up to scaling a 1,000-foot cliff. I know how to find their base.
How?
I just need them to pick up something that'll broadcast their location. Come inside and help me. Knack, get us some room to work.
All right, here we go. Let's give them some room. Oh, great, the boomerang is back. Wait, what about this side? All right, I guess I can't go down here yet. Or maybe not at all. Yeah, I'm not gonna jump down there. No way. What the hell is that? Oh! Alright! You guys are even more prepared now. Oh my god. God, I hate those boomerangs so much. Oh, that's not good. Alright, let me take care of this big bastard. Oh, thank God for those boxes. Actually blocking that stupid-ass boomerang. Yeah, there you go. See if we can find anything in these boxes. A hidden room. Oh, there might be one in here. Yeah, there we go. Come on, combo meter part. That doesn't look like it. Oh, nice. That can collect sunstones from enemies. Hell yeah, I want that too. So that's equipped already, right? Okay. That's cool. Hell yeah, I want that. That'll be useful. I guess there's nothing else in here. Thank you.
Over here.
Now, if only I can actually pick up those mines in the game. I don't know, maybe I could. Oh, nice. Four out of 15. 11 more to go. Oh, nice. Oh, man. That was close. I actually think we're right close to the beginning, I think. Yeah, here we go, we're back here again.
Great job, Knack. Check this out. The trackers look just like relics, don't they?
So, have we made enough?
I hope so. Let's go spread some of these around town. Lucas, stay behind and make a few more. We might need them later. We'll be right behind you, Jack.
Nice. Oh, we got some new goblins straight ahead there. Damn. Gonna need more relics. Going anywhere? What the hell? Any more?
I would guess that's Gundahar's fleet. No need to have others pillage and plunder for you when you can do it yourself. Ryder, what do you see? Are they here to stay or just visiting?
Looks like a smash and grab. Gathering up relics and sunstones and heading back out. The Doc and I will spread around the trackers and hope they pick one up. Knack, do what you can to keep my town in one piece.
Will do.
What is that? Actually, I don't want to know what that is. Ugh. Back up! God. There's sunstones on these lampposts, it looks like. Wait, oh. I was gonna say, where are the relics at? I still can't pick up a car? Come on. Wow, didn't get a hit there. That's good. Oh, wait a minute. See something over here. Not that guy. This. Alright. Oh, it's a relic. What is it? A diamond relic? Knack's ultimate form. That's a 5-star rarity. I guess so, because I've gotten one so far and I'm already on, what, chapter 7? Something there. Get him! There you go. Oh, did I get the sunstones? Oh, there we go. Got some there. How come these aren't breaking? Oh, finally got me. Wait a minute. Should I go here? Oh, there's nothing else. Oh, I should have saved that. See, I could have came back up and grabbed it.
Ryder, help me out here. If you were to build a tank, would you put tail fins on it?
No.
So then tell me, what's going on here? Have you seen anything like this before?
Charlotte's old car?
Exactly. It's as if someone is dusting off Charlotte's old designs and militarizing them somehow.
One more mystery to clear up when we meet Gundahar. Let's get going.
This is becoming even more interesting. I wonder if she's still alive. Maybe she could still be alive and probably working with the goblins or something. Or she's being held hostage or something. I don't know. But it's what he said, it was like 20 years when she supposedly died. Sorry, buddy. So this is actually a useful gadget that I got for the sunstones. Oh, I should have saved it here instead. Oh my god. Need more relics. That's right, you ain't getting me, fool. No way. Wow. Thank God. Thank God I got that many.
Passion is commendable, but there's only so much damage you can do to a couple of tons of metal and stone.
I just want to be sure the next time we meet Knack, it's the last.
What you need is a little help from the boys in research and development.
Come with me. There's something I think you'll enjoy seeing.
What upsets me is that he didn't just outpower me, he outthought me too.
It's nothing high-caliber weaponry won't fix.
Darling, you really know how to talk to a girl.
I just wish there was some way to get past that door.
Well, as for that, I found us some extra help. Let me tell you all about it.
Some extra help? Oh, man. What could she be talking about? This story's getting interesting. I'm curious. I kind of have a feeling what she might be talking about, but I'm not gonna say just in case if it does happen. I don't know. I might be wrong. Oh. Tank with fins. Kind of wanted to take that with me, but I just wanted to make sure there wasn't any hidden rooms here. Oh! Watch it! Oh my god, I should have used a super move. Great, I'm back here again. Oh, it's not gonna matter if I take this with me. I'll just be able to take these two guys out. Yeah, once I get up there again, I'm gonna use a super move. That's so little space for that damn tank right there. Oh god. Is that it?
Pick it up!
Yes!
They took the bait. We can follow them home now.
Gentlemen, leave the rest to me.
We're counting on you, big guy.
Oh, what happened to my tank? I'm not gonna pick it up yet. Or maybe I should. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, let me go around collecting these sunstones before I move on. Wait a minute. Okay. Just making sure.
I wish I could get more sunstone energy from those guys when I kill them. I don't know, it doesn't look like I get much. That's a different looking tank. Well, that one's green over there. Let's see what that one does. Yo! Hold up. Oh my god, it's one of those. I Oh, what the hell? No way, I couldn't even see. Couldn't even tell if I was near the field, force field. Maybe I should take that with me. Probably a lot of help. Damn. Could've hit him again. There we go. Hopefully another one doesn't come out. Alright, looks like we're good. That's a lot of mines. Oh, they all didn't go off. Damn. It doesn't look like I'm growing anymore. Get him! Oh, at least that hurt him, at least. Let's see, no houses here I can break? Okay. Or buildings, I guess. Whoa! Damn! Did not want to have to deal with that. No way. Oh, that was it? Nothing here? Okay.
I've been wondering when you'd show your face. Your name, Gundahar?
Yes. I've been looking forward to meeting you, Knack. You're no human.
Why do you work for them?
Well, I'm no goblin either.
Ah, but I can tell you love to destroy things. But there's plenty of that wherever I go. Come, join me.
I get big. I break things. I can't help it. But what you do, this is evil. Join you? Never!
Alright, I guess I'm supposed to be going up this building. By the looks of it, should be able to climb this. There we go. I'll wait for the fire to go out before I keep going here. I don't know, I want to know what happens. Oh, move it, move it! Pick it up, pick it up. Yeah, there we go. Oh, this is so bad. Didn't even have to use a super move. Yeah, it's Godzilla! Oh! Take you with me. Oh no! Pick it up! Oh, now I can throw cars! Would've been cool if I would've thrown that tank at him. And I was waiting for that blue thing over them, you know, to indicate which one I'm targeting. I don't know, I didn't see it come up. Bruh! No! Damn! Oh, I guess it did come up. I didn't even see it. Oh, that's not good. Quick! Nice, there we go. Oh, this is one of the normal tanks. Oh God. Come on. I wish there was a way to drop the vehicle so that way I could pick them up again, you know, instead of having to throw them. That way I could save it in case there's one of those big tanks or something. Oh, nice. I actually got him. Run! It's Knackzilla! Oh, I don't think that actually hit him. Oh! Wait, what? I didn't take damage again. That's good, I guess. I just gotta take care of this tank. Damn it, I lost my tank again. Jeez, I'm still getting bigger, holy crap. What the hell? He hit me? Oh, what? Where are we going now? Nowhere just yet. Damn! I think there's a trophy for this, I think. If I recall, I think I have to throw some cars at something. I don't know if it's those, but I'll have to look into that. Nice. Alright, let's have a quick look around here to see if we can find anything. It doesn't look like there's nothing here. Yeah, I'm going after that first. Oh no no no! Oh no! Dodging actually makes it drop the vehicle that you have in your hands. Else. So that's it. Let's see what we have over here. God, this is Knackzilla. Whoa. Ooh! Damn, that was close.
So, you saved the best for last. Pretty. You want me to wait while you get in it? I'll warn you, I'm not in the most patient of moods.
Get in it? I'd only hold it back. This fighting unit is completely autonomous. All I need to do is unleash it.
Then you'll have a great view as I reduce it to a shiny pile of scrap metal.
Kill! Do you like my robots?
Oh, this is gonna be good. Whoa!
Just for you, Knack.
What the hell? What the hell? How do I attack it? Okay, come on. Have to use some super moves on it.
Better think fast. You think you can stop me?
Come on, get over there. There's gotta be some way to attack him without super moves.
So weak.
Oh. Oh, there we go. Jeez. Oh my god, no way. No way, this isn't good. Some more sunstones here. There we go, we're getting him. I think. Whoa!
What will you do?
Oh, no way! What the hell is that?
It's not too late, Knack. Join me, and we will annihilate the humans together.
Damn, I can only hit him once.
Boom!
There we go.
You have seen the power of this moment. Now witness its speed.
Oh, God! Move! Move!
Damn! Oh my God! No way, that was crazy. Alright, I'm gonna stay away when he does that.
Pull back! I will destroy you!
Oh, not that again! Oh, I actually pushed him back.
Prepare to be defeated.
There we go.
Yes, we are. Knack, it's time to complete our mission. Let's go destroy their army. Well, what's left of their army?
After you've paid your visit to Gundahar, we'll see you in the Barren Wastes and hunt down that cave painting!
Come on, Lucas. We've got an expedition to prepare for.